hurts again. What I fear and what I try, words I say and what I